changes involve interaction. Almost all changes around us involve two or more materials which interact with each other during the change. Burning of a matchstick by striking on the sides of a matchbox. The matchstick burns as well as a mark is left on the matchbox. Therefore, the change or interaction has influenced each other.